In Florida, you are not required to have an attorney when buying or selling a house. However, depending on the amount of the investment in consideration, the type of property, or the complexity of the title, it can be a very good idea to retain an attorney before proceeding with any purchase and sale agreement.